The enemy transportation corps has moved from Cobalt Cave to Archelon Fortress. Our sources have confirmed our suspicions that the cargo was indeed an HPM. It'll most likely be used to defend Archelon Fortress. The new weapon under development at Cobalt Cave has been relocated to Archelon Fortress. We have learned that it's an HPM to be mounted to Fenrir. The weapon's targeting system relies on orbiting satellites, so we should be able to reduce the weapon's accuracy by disabling the satellite ground control center at Cobalt Cave. With the bulk of the enemy forces shifted to Archelon Fortress, the enemy poses little threat at Cobalt Cave. However, with the threat that Fenrir poses, we must take this opportunity to minimize its capabilities. Destroy all of the satellite antennas at Cobalt Cave.
Satellite control antennas. You're going to have to destroy each and every one of them. Marine fighter hit. Damage critical. It's no good. We're taking on water. Withdraw from the area. Destruction of control facility confirmed. To fly through that small space and still successfully complete the mission. Amazing. That was incredible, sir. I mean, Griffith 1.
All satellite control centers and antennas have been destroyed. This should weaken Fenrir's microwave weapon. Archelon Fortress is the final obstacle standing between us and total victory, sir.